Hey there, explorers. From dizzying heights to nerve-wracking sways, join me on an exhilarating journey to admire these bold architectural masterpieces up to the very last second of the video. Let's go, brave buddies. Hidden deep within the rainforests of Meghalaya, India, are bridges that weren't built with bricks, stone, or steel. They're grown from the living roots of banyan trees, patiently guided and shaped over the years by human hands. Living root bridges are a smart, sustainable solution perfectly suited to the harsh natural conditions of Meghalaya. Since Meghalaya is one of the wettest places on Earth, with heavy rainfall lasting almost year-round, wooden bridges used in this environment would quickly rot and deteriorate. Over the centuries, the indigenous Khasi and Jhantia tribes have skillfully guided these routes across rivers and streams, creating living root bridges that grow stronger and more resilient with time. Stepping onto these bridges, formed from living tree roots, feels like entering a hidden deep path in the jungle. The thrill rises as you cross winding bridges over emerald waters, with gaps opening beneath your feet. This isn't an ordinary walk. It's an adventure full of surprises, where you discover nature's endless creativity and humankind's incredible ingenuity. Prepare yourself for an extraordinary journey, filled with wonder and emotion across these living bridges. Let's explore the Malau Viaduct, a magnificent feat that pushes every boundary to the limit in southern France. The world's tallest cable-stayed bridge, soaring 336.4 meters, crosses the Tarn Valley. The idea to build the bridge over the Tarn Valley came about in the 1980s to ease traffic congestion on National Route 9. In 1996, an international design competition was held, attracting top architects and engineers from all over the world. The design, by architect Norman Foster and engineer Michael Verlugo, won for its elegance, harmony with the landscape, and technical feasibility. The construction of the bridge took 3 years and involved many experts from companies across Europe, showcasing international collaboration on a monumental engineering project. Though it offers stunning views, crossing this bridge remains a significant challenge for those afraid of heights. With striking height, some of its pillars are even taller than the Eiffel Tower. The bridge's cable stay system consists of 154 cables, made up of dozens of smaller steel strands, forming a complex yet incredibly strong network, safely and efficiently supporting the bridge deck. Conquering the bridge's extreme height is truly a tough challenge, but the reward is a spectacular vista that turns every moment into triumph. Driving across the Milau Viaduct feels like gliding through the sky with a vast sea of clouds around you and rolling hills stretching all the way to the horizon. The harmony between modern architecture and bewitching natural landscapes has given Milau Viaduct its unique appeal. Take the chance to cross this extraordinary bridge at least once and marvel at its breathtaking beauty. Queswaka is a mysterious ancient Inca rope bridge stretching across Peru's majestic Apurimac Canyon. With a 28-meter length, Queswaka was once an important part of the vast Inca road network, linking regions and facilitating trade and communication. Stepping onto this bridge, woven from coya grass, feels like a journey back in time, an adventure into the remarkable engineering of the Inca civilization. The bridge's construction took just 3 days. It began with harvesting and braiding coya grass into small cords, which were then twisted into larger ropes and finally braided again to form the bridge's main cables. Hundreds of people from four nearby Quechua communities, Huinchiri, Chopi Banda, Cocahuya, and Koyana, come together to complete the task. This is not just a technical task, but also a significant cultural event that strengthens the bond between communities and preserves Inca traditions. An essential part of the ritual is cutting down the old bridge and letting it drift away in the Apurimac River. It's then immediately replaced by a new bridge, constructed by local traditions. The bridge, rebuilt yearly, symbolizes vigorous renewal and a commitment to preserving centuries-old Inca traditions. Far more than an ordinary bridge, Queswaka is a living heritage, a thrilling journey into history and culture, where each step is not just a crossing, but an unbelievable adventure and a test of courage as you place your trust in the strands of delicate grass. Hidden deep in Russia's icy Transbaikal region, the Quantinsky Bridge is one of those that makes you gasp from the very first glance. Not just because of its beauty, but because of the stark danger it carries. At 570 meters long and only 15 meters above the Vitim River, the bridge has no guardrails, making driving across its rusted frame like a challenge to the laws of physics and safety. The bridge was supposed to be part of the Baikal Armor Railway, but its tough location and harsh weather made the project never finished. Building a sturdy railway bridge over the Vitim River with its fast currents and winter ice was a real engineering challenge. Since it was not officially put into operation, the Quantinsky Bridge has been mostly left without maintenance for decades. However, its deteriorating condition and danger are what make the bridge really captivating. The deck consists of rotten metal beams, roughly patched together, with gaps challenging anyone daring enough to cross. The bridge has no guardrails, and strong winds could blow anything away. That alone is enough to send shivers down your spine, isn't it? It is truly heart-pounding to watch heavy trucks make their way across such a narrow and slippery bridge. Just one small mistake in control could lead to serious consequences in the river below. Are you brave enough to experience the harsh challenge of Quantinsky Bridge? The Ishimoashi Bridge, connecting Matsue and Sakaiminato, has the most impressive design in Japan. With a total length of about 1.7 kilometers, it was built to replace an old floating bridge that often caused traffic jams for boats passing through Lake Nakaumi. Technically, Ishimoashi is Japan's biggest rigid frame bridge and the world's third largest. At first glance, you'd think it's a vertical slope rather than a bridge because of its unbelievably steep incline. That steep design is actually a clever solution to allow ships to pass easily underneath. With a 6.1% grade on the Sakaiminato side and a 5.1% on the Matsue side, this bridge offers a one-of-a-kind driving experience. Locals sometimes call the bridge Beta Bumizaka, which means pedal to the metal slope. The nickname comes from the fact that some drivers have to step on the gas hard to climb the slope. Driving on a unique structure like the Ishimoashi Bridge is quite a thrill, as your car gradually climbs a steep slope, then suddenly glides down smoothly. The steep slope and sudden change in elevation make you feel like you're on a massive roller coaster ride. From any angle, this bridge is a visual stunner, and driving over it is an unforgettable experience. If you ever find yourself in the Matsue and Sakaiminato area, don't miss the chance to conquer this sky slope for yourself. Welcome to Peakwalk by Tassel, a unique suspension bridge connecting two permanent glacier-covered peaks, Ski Rouge and Kiel du Diable, Devil's Peak, in the Swiss Alps. The world's only suspension bridge linking two mountain peaks over 3,000 meters high. The bridge is named after the famous Swiss watch brand Tissot, a partner in its construction. Naming the bridge Peakwalk by Tissot wasn't just a clever marketing move, but also turned the bridge into a powerful symbol, connecting the iconic Swiss watch brand with the majestic landscape of the Alps. This isn't just an ordinary walkway. It's a dramatic adventure, where you face extreme heights and feel the raw power of nature. With 107 meter length and over 3,000 meter altitude above sea level, and the ability to withstand wind speeds of up to 200 kilometers per hour, the bridge is built to be extremely sturdy and safe in all weather conditions, allowing visitors to enjoy the view worry-free. Stepping onto this bridge, suspended at a dizzying height, you'll feel like you're standing on top of the world. The thrill builds as you look down into the icy valley and marvel at the 360-degree panoramic view of the surrounding snow-covered peaks. Peakwalk by Tissot not only offers breathtaking views, but also presents a test of courage, an unforgettable experience on the rooftop of Europe. Get ready for an exhilarating aerial adventure filled with jaw-dropping moments. A living heritage hidden deep in Japan's remote Ia Valley, the Ia Kazurabashi Bridge. Made entirely from intertwined kazura vines, this suspension bridge is not just a means of crossing, but also a window into the past. There used to be 13 vine bridges here, but only three remain today. Among them, Ia Kazurabashi is the longest and most famous, stretching 45 meters and hanging 14 meters above the ground. The main material used to build the bridge is kiwi vine, and the structure is rebuilt every 3 months to ensure safety, and all anchored to towering cedar trees at both ends. Although made from vines, the bridge is now reinforced with steel cables hidden inside to enhance safety for visitors crossing it. This allows tourists to experience the bridge's distinctive sway while feeling assured of its stability. The exact origins of the bridge remain unclear. However, a popular legend links it to the Heike tribe, who took refuge in the mountains after their defeat in the Genpei War, 1180 to 1185. After their loss at the Genpei War, the Heike tribe retreated deep into the rugged mountains of Ia and built these bridges to facilitate movement. It was also a defensive tactic. If chased, they could easily cut vines to block their enemies. Another theory suggests that a monk helped the villagers build the bridge. Whatever the true origin may be, Kazurabashi still quietly sways amidst the mountains of Ia Valley, as a silent witness to time and nature. Welcome to Royal Gorge Bridge, an amazing architectural marvel stretching across the stunning Royal Gorge in Colorado, USA. Before the bridge existed, the Royal Gorge was already an attractive destination. By the late 19th century, this place became even more well-known thanks to the Royal Gorge Railroad War, a fierce competition between two major railroad companies vying for the right-of-way through the narrow canyon. Built in a remarkable 7 months in 1929, the Royal Gorge Bridge held the record as the world's highest suspension bridge for over 70 years. The bridge spans the Arkansas River at 955 feet high, with a main span of 880 feet and a total length of 1,260 feet. It was built purely to attract tourists, giving them a unique view down the deep canyon. The Royal Gorge Bridge and the canyon have appeared in many famous movies, helping to promote the region's image worldwide. Perhaps the most notable is the 1969 film True Grit, starring the legendary John Wayne. The appearance of a prominent star in a famous film helped the bridge gain widespread attention from global audiences. Despite facing many challenges, including a major wildfire in 2013, the bridge still serves as a symbol of the human resilience and spirit of conquering nature. The name Husini Hanging Bridge in Pakistan is surely no stranger to adventure lovers. This suspension bridge not only spans the raging Hunza River, but also challenges the courage of anyone brave enough to step into it. Originally built around 1968 by local villagers to connect the villages of Husini and Zarabad, the bridge has undergone numerous repairs due to flash floods. Despite spanning nearly 200 meters, it's made from surprisingly simple materials. Just a few loosely spaced wooden planks laid precariously across steel cables suspended high in the air. Sparse footholds, the gaping void below, and swaying with every step all combine to create a nerve-wracking journey in midair. For thrill seekers, every step on the bridge is a true gut check. A chance to dance with fear and behold the Hunza Valley's breathtaking beauty. Though no longer in official use, Husini remains a captivating destination for travelers who love bone-chilling experiences and chase once-in-a-lifetime photos. Once a vital transportation lifeline and now a renowned adventure destination, Husini still stands as a symbol of connection and courage. Monkey bridges, a distinctive feature of the watery Mekong Delta, are not only a testament to local craftsmanship, but also to the Vietnamese people's incredible adaptability. This name comes from how people move across it, hunching over, using their hands for balance, like monkeys swinging through trees. Monkey bridges are a flexible and practical transportation solution, especially in areas with complex terrain and dense networks of small canals, where building large bridges is challenging. Vietnam's monkey bridges have been listed by some international travel sites as the world's scariest bridges, sparking the curiosity of thrill-seeking travelers. At first glance, you can't help but feel surprised and maybe a little uneasy at the sight of these bridges made from just one or a few slender logs across a canal. But behind that simplicity lies a story of remarkable adaptability and a unique cultural identity of the Mekong Delta's people. You'll come across various types of monkey bridges, from ones made with a single bamboo pole to others with a simple makeshift handrail. Stepping onto these seemingly fragile structures, you'll find yourself in a thrilling adventure. Each shaky, swaying step brings a sense of imbalance, demanding agility and a steady nerve. Crossing a monkey bridge is not just a way to get around, it's an unbelievable experience. A small but exciting challenge that brings unforgettable memories of the land and people of Vietnam's Mekong Delta.